The available first team players that haven't been called up for international duty complete a recovery session after the weekend's victory against Alaves. Here comes another international break, with 8 of the FC Barcelona squad away representing their countries this week. Ferran Torres was also named in the squad, but after picking up an injury early in the game with Alaves, he has been forced to drop out and has been replaced by Brian Zaragoza of Osasuna.
Tranquilo. Bien, niño, bien.